चिल्ड्रेन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी जी के फर्स्ट चैप्टर. सो आवर जी दिस इज आवर जी के बुक. सो लेट वी टर्न द पेज एंड वी विल सी टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द वेदर फैक्ट. लेट वी स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर विद अ वेदर फैक्ट. वेदर फैक्ट दैट मीन्स इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल सी द डिफरेंट वेदर phenomena, what's happened in this weather, we will know about. First of all, children, what is a weather? So, weather is a day-to-day condition of a earth or our surrounding is called a weather. So, how, first of all, let me see the rain gauge. This is a rain gauge. Rain gauge is a device that measures the amount of rainfall. The standard rain gauge consists of a long narrow cylinder. It's capable of measuring the rainfall. You can see here is a cylindrical rain gauge. Here scale are given. You can see here scales are given. So with this this device we can measure the rainfall. So the scientists, the meteorologists, they measure the amount of rain by this device. So let us see about the important fact about the rain. So in India, monsoon ram in Meghalaya, it is noted as being the wettest place on earth, with over 11 meter of rain falling every year. And next one is a Cherrapunji. It is also nice in India. Cherrapunji in Meghalaya, it is the India's second wettest place on earth and the only place in India to receive rain all around the year. Do you know, children, rain is a harmful, but heavy rain for many days can cause a floods. So this picture, have you seen this picture in a sky when you have a seen? Yes, of course, you have seen this picture during the rainy season. This is a rainbow. So you are knowing that rainbow has a 7 color. You can see here 7 colors are there. So what is a rainbow? A rainbow is not an object. So no matter how close you think you are, you cannot touch a rainbow. The rainbow can have a 7 colors. So see, here is a rainbow. And then next we have a anemometer.
One go.
What is an anemometer? Here you can see there are four cup like instrument, and here is a wheel. One switch is there. What we do with the anemometer? You are thinking that now. What is an anemometer and what we will think we will do with the anemometer? So I tell you the answer. The anemometer measures the direction and speed of a wind in miles per hour. And with the help of anemometer, we can measure the wind. So, have you seen this cock-like figure? Here, south, west, north, east, it is written, and upside one cock with an arrow. Yes, you are right. When the wind blow with a speed, this cock move with this arrow, and whenever this will stop, it show the direction of the wind. So this is the wind vane. Wind vane also called a wind shock. It measured the direction of the wind at any given point in a time. We can see the direction of the wind with the wind vane. Next instrument we have a thermometer. Next instrument we have a thermometer. The thermometer, it is measure the high and low outdoor temperature in a degree Fahrenheit and degrees. This is the thermometer. India recorded the highest ever temperature when the heat in the town of Falodi in Rajasthan. It's a 51 degree temperature. It's a too high temperature. Next it is finished our chapter. So children, you must go through your book and see anything are there. You learn this thing next day. Again, we will meet with a new chapter, new contents, that is a phenomena. We will meet with the phenomena, children. Okay, thank you, children. Bye-bye, children.